strike, a first down, and much more. Blair White trying to break away. Touchdown for the Spartans.
Drew has Teague with him in the shotgun. Tosses to Teague, trying to turn the right corner. Jason on his feet. Jason, he's into the end zone. He high strides for six for the Spartans.
Out of the Mike Sadler hole. Connor on to try to give Spartan the lead back.
It's a fake. Bates is going to throw. He's going. Touchdown. Michigan State wins it in overtime. The call of the year.
Probably has never been matched before in history. Ray goes back to pass, plenty of time, throws long downfield to Washington, and he's got it.
There's the snap.
Cavendish gets the ball. Touchdown over right tackle.
We'll be right back.
Bucks are stunned.
Burke rolls it out, has a little time, wants to go deep. Burmese is out there, and Burmese has got it, and he's on his way. He is in there. That's a coming down. Intercepted by Darian Peterson. Touchdown.
From the shotgun, stepping up to throw, fired, it is tapped and caught, falling down by Mason. Tony Banks to throw with time, now rolls to his right, fires deep, looking for Najee, and got him for touchdown. Touchdown Bucks! Tony to Najee for the score,
and the pass is complete. Rodgers races to the end zone.
Sadler, can he work that magic again? It's a fake. Sadler takes off running. And he has the first down.
Here is a blitz. And Robinson throws a pick. Intercepted by Isaiah Lewis to the house.
And it's 4th and 10, Michigan State. Smoker across the middle.
To send us to a fourth overtime.
It is blocked. Spartia, Michigan State, sends its senior class out with a bullet.
Here's Smoker, looking for it. High!
Oh! Touchdown, Michigan State does it! Duck it! The Spartans upset the Wolverines!
The kick is blocked! Michigan State's got it. Williamson is pushed out of bounds.
Here's Cook on third down to the end zone. It's a touchdown. Keith Mumford ties the game.
Out of the wishbone, right up the middle. And he has now surpassed the 286 mark. He's got 55 carries for 290 yards. And now they're going to let the clock run. That's it. Forget it.
Feels good. I'm just very happy. Feels good.
And so happy and proud of our football players, and I'm so happy for all the Spartans and the Spartan Nation. This hasn't been done in 20 years.
Geiger from 41.
Miller will run that way. He's
there
hit.
Go.
He's hit down. He didn't
he
make
didn't
it.
Get it.
He is hit down.
There
the
he
East goes. Coast Allen with the play of the night. Hand off to Jeremy. Up the gut to the 15.
He's on his feet, George. He's on his feet.
He's into the end zone. Touchdown, MSU.
One of the most iconic scenes on the American sporting calendar. The Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California on New Year's Day.
Cooks under center. Winds up and throws deep left sideline. And he makes the grab inside the five. Hogan from the shotgun. Steps back deep, winds up and throws deep middle. And it is picked off. Connor Cook in the shotgun. Connor winds up, throws over the middle.
Oh, there he is.
At the five.
He's
Tony
in there.
Lippitt dives into the end zone. Touchdown, MSU. Hogan under center. Long count. Hands
to Gaffney. He's in.
He won't go anywhere. He won't go anywhere.
Beathard out the shotgun. Remember, he can run it. Beathard looking over the middle.
Intercepted. Cox.
Here's Cook up the sideline. Got it! First down, Spartans. Burbridge.
Here we go.
Who wants it more here?
It's fourth and two at the Iowa five. Counters in the shotgun. Runs to his left. Stays on his feet. He's got it. Hand off to LJ, trying to shed Hawkeyes and trying to turn to the goal line. Puts the football over the goal line. He's in. Touchdown, MSU.
Give me a place to stand and I can move the world. And I believe that you could do that for Michigan State. The fact that Michigan State has been successful in the past, to me, gave me great evidence that it could happen again.
That's the great thing about college football. That's the great thing about sports, is that you can always try and continue to grow. And that's what we've always been about here, just try and expand your life experiences and try and grow as people and try and become more mature and handle bigger problems. Some of the problems are on football fields, but handle those problems and grow as people.
It's about stability. It's about relationships. It's about seeing them go from an 18-year-old coming here wide-eyed, and now we see them here as a senior coming back for this opportunity. So, it's gratifying to see them grow as people.